Oh boy. Alright, we're making our way through the Tetris. This one should be fun, but I feel like it's not actually going to be fun. Because presumably I need to make the same shape, since they are, since obviously this is symmetrical, and then since these two are on symmetrical spaces, I need to make the same shape, and I can't think of a configuration that makes sense there. Let's start with this. This one seems more complicated. So what are our options here? I could try not combining them. I could do that. But that already screws up the top, so I can't do that. Could try to combine them all into one, but that seems insane. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This one goes three down, this one goes two down. I can't connect them. I can't do that. Even if I were to stack them all up. Let's just fucking see, huh? Start with two on the bottom. I need my receipts. Need to start sketching this out. We could do that L block on the bottom. Then the squiggly comes next. That's four, so we need to get up top by two more.
Trust me, son. You don't really want it. You step up, you will get beat down. Check. I'm strong arm and a bomb harder and slaughter.
I don't know, guys. Someone's looking pretty sus right now. Looks like we got an imposter among us. Let's just start trying combos. Yeah, I know. I'm just trying things out. I know. I know. I'm starting to think I do have to stack them up. That's wild. That would be wild. Alright, if we stack them up, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Yeah, okay. Maybe it's that. Maybe it's this. 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 Yeah. Maybe it's this. She was any naughty time, like she take the time. Don't scan his dummy time. Anatana so no moon and no nakam. Happy de umetsku ste, rest in peace, my day ukoze. It's coming out, you go. Mate, I love you, can I stick Chris and Booba? Te wala teka, my honey. Doyak mira, beautiful star. Doyak mira, beautiful star. Doyak mira, beautiful star. Nanka was such a tender. That actually feels weirdly close, as have many of the things I've attempted so far. She was sunny naughty time, like she take the time. Okay, if we focus on this top half. We kind of need the bottom L to be, or top L to be at the top. The upside down L to be at the top. Which means, you have one dun dun, and then it would go. Up two more. Or up and then out here. Nope, that won't do. unless this is it. This is how we win. This is how Bernie can still win. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Hey, that's 14 spaces. Let's see what happens. Nope. Can't tell if this is the same thing I did before, but I'm gonna do it again. Okay, can I remember how to do the reverse of that? No. Yeah. That one go again. Because we still have 14 total there. 8 plus. Well, hang on, no. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Oops. Okay, so that's definitely not it. But what if. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hey, that's 14. Wait, shit, this is weirdly close again. God damn it. Okay, before I screw it up, how would I do the opposite? How would I do the reverse of this, just in case that's it? I don't know if I can. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Yeah, that's not gonna do it. God damn it. It's hard. Game hard. Game too hard for me. Why is Mary Elizabeth McGlynn enabling Ashley Johnson to perform lobotomies on herself is the real question here. Why would we do that? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. What else we got in this Tetris land? Jeez, I got jump scared because I thought there was the other. Hey, is that a thing? That looks like a circle. No. Jeebus. This one seems very difficult. Although, let's look at it this way. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. These three together can just form a 3x3 square. If I can connect them. Which I can't with that configuration, because it needs to be 5 across, and even if I can find a way to add on that one, that would only be 4 across. So it's not that. One, two, three, four, five, six. So these two together could form this. Ooh, okay, I think I got it. We got 1, 2, 3 here. Then it's going to be the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right? 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then we have a 1, 2, 3, and a 1. Yeah, this should do it. God bless. God damn it. How many of these do we have to do? Okay, just 2 more, and then I'm a mega boy. Unless there's a special one right here, why would that be the case? Why would we do that? Okay, it's just the same thing, except it's now a new place that's broken off. So, awesome. Great. So, 1, 2, 3... God damn it, I hate this. This one sucks. 1, 1, 2, 3. We start with that. What if we just fuck that piece and then one, two. No, that wouldn't work. What are we counting up here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Let's try to get 12 pieces together in a way that makes any kind of sense. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Could be something. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, but that excludes the thing I need anyways, so that wouldn't do it. How about 1, 2, 3. that be allowed? You sick fucks. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6. Start with this again, and then God, this sucks. This sucks. I hate this one. What does that look like? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let's count row by row. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. That's too many. Would that be allowed? I think that's actually it. Yes, okay. God bless. All right. One more time. All right, they've moved around, and there's actually way less this time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Not way less, but less. And I imagine it wants me to use the central square. So of the 10, 4 of them need to be this. So 1, 2, 3. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Actually, that one's wackily easy. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. Okay, wait, hang on. Damn it. One, two, three, four, five, six. Ooh. Ooh. Not that wacky, huh? Kept me waiting, huh? Honestly, this one could be on its own. So if we want 9, we could do 1, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9? No. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, I had him. I thought I had him. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hmm. Yeah, I've decided I don't like this one anymore. Let's step away from Tetris for just a second. Let's take a look at some of the other funky ones. Alright, let's take a break from Tetris and look at more Tetris. I just realized these ones are a diagonal, so that actually simplifies things a bit. That way it can be a sideways 2x3 instead of a 3x2 as I suspected it needed to be. And this one can also flip. So, damn it. That fucks with it. I had it, and then that fucks with it. Because you're 2x3 on the top left corner there, and then you flip the L, and then you add the extra one little guy. But god damn it. God damn it. God. Okay. Well, I feel like we've got to have our sideways L. Not even sideways. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then how else can we get where we need to be? 2x3 square and 1. We could do that. Maybe. I mean, if we want to get to the top right corner, maybe not. Yeah, I don't know. We can't. Not like that. Damn it. Okay. Well, shit. Who is this even for? There's not even, I didn't even see a place where like an extra door would get opened. Like this. I don't know. I don't fucking know. That's like, there's just too many squares for me to think about, man. All right? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There's gotta be 12. 12 in a shape. Be that. I don't know. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
don't fucking know. I can't even count, okay? I'm going blind, and I'm dying. Does that make you happy to hear? Starting with this one. There's only one. There's only one here. That should make it way easier, right? That does something, maybe. This one doesn't have any Tetris pieces, so that's a positive thing. This one seems like the kind of ones where there's multiple ways to solve it, and it's making me nervous that nothing's even moving. Is there a specific way you want it, a-holes? Wish I knew.